Bollinger Bands is one of the most versatile indicators in technical analysis. It can offer valuable information about a couple of market dimensions at the same time. Being constructed around a simple moving average, it indicates the short-term trend. The standard deviations that border the upper and the lower bands gauge the market volatility. One important fact to know about this indicator is that about 95% of the time, price will remain in between the two standard deviations lines. The waving motion of the price above and below the simple moving average harbors energy waiting to be tapped. Price going outside of the two bands is an abnormal situation that signals a momentary imbalance in the market. Trades can be entered on every instance when the price reaches outside the bands, under the assumption that the price will return inside the bands. If the price evolution has not enough momentum to sustain it, the market tends to equalize the imbalance. Then the price reverts to the mean. To further improve the accuracy of the entries, we can couple the Bollinger bands with an oscillator. The relative strength index is one such indicator that can offer the confluence we need. Matching the periods of the two indicators will make them walk in step. Having the period of the relative strength index will make it go overbought or oversold more easily. We are looking for places where the price shows exhaustion. The relative strength index can be overbought or oversold. Another way of highlighting the momentum decrease is finding the divergences. When the price makes lower lows and the oscillator is not, or when the price makes higher highs and the oscillator is not, the trend is showing weakness and the chances of a reversal are increasing. To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up and share our clips.